In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to change the names of the fields used in a specific visual in Power BI without having to change the column name in the report. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.